The layers of the atmosphere. Number 1. Troposphere. Location, extends up to 8 to 15 kilometers above the Earth's surface. Temperature, decreases with altitude. Features, contains 75% of the atmosphere's mass and most of the water vapor. All weather phenomena, clouds, rain, storms, occur here. The lowest layer where humans live and breathe. Composition, mostly nitrogen, 78%, and oxygen, 21%, with trace amounts of other gases like carbon dioxide and water vapor.
Number 2. Stratosphere. Location, extends from 15 kilometers to about 50 kilometers above the Earth's surface. Temperature, increases with altitude due to the absorption of UV radiation by the ozone layer. Features contains the ozone layer which protects Earth from harmful ultraviolet UV radiation. Commercial aircraft often fly in the lower stratosphere to avoid turbulence. Composition, ozone, O3, is concentrated in this layer along with nitrogen, oxygen, and trace gases. Number 3. Mesosphere. Location, extends from about 50 kilometers to 85 kilometers above the Earth's surface. Temperature, decreases with altitude, making it the coldest layer. Features, meteors burn up in this layer due to friction with atmospheric gases. Has very low air pressure and density. Composition, similar gases as other layers, but in much lower quantities, oxygen, nitrogen. Number 4. Thermosphere. Location, extends from 85 kilometers to about 600 kilometers above Earth's surface. Temperature, increases with altitude and can reach up to 1500 degrees Celsius or higher. Features, contains the ionosphere, where ions are created by solar radiation. This is important for radio communication as it reflects radio waves back to Earth. Space stations and satellites orbit in this region. Composition, very thin air, primarily consisting of oxygen and nitrogen in atomic form. Number 5. Exosphere. Location extends from about 600 kilometers to 10,000 kilometers gradually merging with outer space. Temperature extremely high due to solar radiation but not felt because the air is extremely thin. Features contains very few particles, mostly hydrogen and helium. This is the outermost layer, where Earth's atmosphere transitions into space. Composition, hydrogen, helium, and trace amounts of other gases. Recap. Troposphere, weather and life supporting gases. Stratosphere, ozone layer, protects from UV rays. Mesosphere, meteors burn up here. Thermosphere contains ionosphere, crucial for communications. Exosphere, thin boundary with space. Each layer plays a vital role in maintaining Earth's environment and protecting life from harmful space radiation.